Swanson from Genoa, Nebraska. This is a Marmol F20 called a barrel tread because the rear housings are 6 inches narrower than the normal one for collimating or working in 30-inch rows. And I bought it out at Bridgeport, Nebraska several years ago. But all I had to do to it is repaint it and work on the brakes a little bit. And a few years ago, I found the ABG 238G collimator for it to mount on it and collimate a little corn once in a while. And my dad bought a brand new one in 37, so I kind of wanted a good old F20 in remembrance of him. And that's about all I can tell you about it. It's a little on the rare side because it's a barrel tread, and all the numbers, build numbers and code dates are all in sync, so it's pretty original. That's about it, I guess.